thought I told you I'm a monster. And I can't be stopped. I got a plan that just can't be topped. Motherfucker, I'm a monster. Understand me, I'm just a fan. Think we fan, we not. You are fucking with a monster. And I can't be stopped. I got a plan that just can't be topped. Motherfucker, I'm a monster. Understand me, I'm just a fan.
How's it going, people? It is me, your boy, Big Nick, sitting out here enjoying this nice 50-degree weather day here in springtime in Michigan, enjoying it while I can because, let me just say this, Michigan weather is constantly changing. We have a saying that goes like this: if you don't like the weather, wait 5 minutes. That's how often the weather changes up here in Michigan. But we're not here to talk about weather, we're here to talk about a certain individual who got let off of some serious charges of rape. The guy was apparently a big-time head of a corporation or something like that. He had a very big position in some big corporation, I don't know, he was a rich guy. They would not put him in jail because the judge said he wouldn't fare well. Well, no shit. You go to jail for something like child abuse or rape, you're not going to fare well in jail. You're going to have all kinds of dicks shoved in your ass. They get the worst treatment out of everybody in that fucking jail. Murderers get better treatment than rapists and child abusers do, you know? And one thing that really, really fucking pisses me off is when I see people getting locked away for possession of marijuana. They get 10 years for possession of marijuana, and guys like this get to go free and sit on their ass in a luxurious house counting their fucking cash, you know? Every single time I hear of a guy getting away, somebody getting away with something like rape, and then I hear something like somebody getting like up to about 10 years for possession of marijuana, it makes me want to do something kind of along the lines of this. Yeah, that just shows how corrupt our justice system is. If you're broke as fuck and you get arrested for something like possession of marijuana, you're getting thrown in the fucking slammer. But if you are rich, or if you're a really good high school athlete, and you get charged with something like rape, like something that happened in Steubenville, Ohio, or as I like to call it, Stupidville, Ohio. Yeah, you get set free. I don't get it. I guess that's good old fashioned American justice. Yeah, fuck that shit. Anyways, I'm gonna have a link to the article below. You guys can check that shit out. Let me know what you guys think about that. And I'll also have a link to Stoutmeister's video and, yeah. Oh, God. This is why my faith in humanity just keeps on getting lower and lower every single day. Anyways, I'm out. Peace, bitches.